All Class D personnel, please enter the containment chamber.